Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to extract audio from video in DaVinci Resolve. So let's get started. So first thing, just drag and drop your project into the timeline. So once you are done that, you have to go into this edit tab. Just click this and now we will be getting the two clips automatically detached. We will be having the video on top and next is the audio. Now just click on this video, right click and just uncheck this link clips and press outside. Now you can adjust both the video as well as the audio separately. So for example, I can just drag it like this, move it anywhere like this. So this is basically how you detach it. Now just undo all this. For example, what if you wanted to export the audio alone as an mp3 file? In that case, what you can do is just go to deliver and scroll to the right over here, click on audio only, select audio and change the format to mp3, which is the standard one. And you can change this entire timeline or in and out range, that's up to you. And also make sure that you are having the export location over here. After that, just add to render queue and click on render all. And if I go to my downloads, here you can see I'll be having the one will be mp3 file cause the extracted audio. So this is basically how you extract audio from your video and also export it in DaVinci Resolve. I hope you have found it useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools as well as editing tutorials. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.